This is Greg from Ookla with a speedtest.net Tuesday tip. With users all around the world, we know that one size doesn't fit all, so we create a settings page on speedtest.net where you can customize your speedtest experience. Even if you don't have an account, you can still change the time zone your results should use, the date format, the units we use to measure the distance between you and the server, and even whether you prefer to see your speed in the default megabits or something different like kilobytes. You can even set a preferred server which will allow one-click testing to that server from the front page. But if you're logged into your account, a few more options become available. Of course, there's the usual ability to change your password or email associated with the account, but we also allow you to set your site nickname too. This is how you'll appear in SpeedWaves, so choose wisely. And finally, we have the Connection Manager, which is useful in two different ways. The first is correcting your location if the map on the front page places you in the wrong spot. We can usually estimate your location from the IP address, just like you can guess where a telephone number is calling from by looking at the area or country code. But occasionally the estimate is wrong, which is where this comes in as a backup. You can click Refine Your Location, which first asks for your permission, and then uses an alternative method to determine your location that may result in a more accurate estimate. The second use of Connection Manager is to, well, manage your connections. You can supply names for each of your connections that may be more descriptive than the ISP names that we provide already, like, here's the coffee house down the street, or this is my parents' house. This is actually helpful because on the results page you can narrow down the results to a specific connection, and the more useful a name is, the easier it is for you. Try giving a few names to your connection if you're tracking multiple spots.
Check back next Tuesday for another speedtest.net tip.